let's begin. I did use the wrong attack. There's the burn. Okay, fire punch then again. Feels like your special defense is higher than your defense stat. Water-type trainers here. Easy kill with their discharge. Okay. Did take the hit by 1 HP. Alright then, fine. There's Cotton Guard, but do I need it? I guess not better. Right here in Big Pearl. You go for revenge? Wake up, Slap. Okay. That's fine. I can take that hit. Pretty sure, man. Of course I can take the hit. Mm-hmm. Andy Four. There we go. Great. Perfect, Staraptor. Nice. Now let's go and finish you with Typhlosion. Let's go for a quick attack. There you go. Nice, everyone is now on the same level. That's great, man. Excellent, nice. Now everyone is beaten here, except there's one more trying to beat it. Ampharos, your turn. Did nothing, man. Okay. Crit me, okay, and flinch. No freaking way then, okay, alright. Jeez, man, okay then. Now sleep, your turn. You can do it with your crest type move. Go for faint attack. So your last one is Lantern. Okay. Oh, frick, you have a Bug type move. Holy shit. Okay, sacrifice. Bye bye. Sleep. You don't can beat this one. Then I need to use now Heat Bottom with a Ground type. That's the only way. You saw the signal beam. That's very too powerful, man, for my gray style. Alright, there's also an item over here. 3 hyper potions. Nice. Alright, there's one more battle over here. Let's beat this guy also. I have still 3 Pokemon on my team. Okay, now I'm going to switch out to Vaporeon. Nice miss. Let's go for Water Pills. There we go. Golem you have also, okay. Let's finish you off. And then let's go even up back to the Pokemon Center. Now what's there here? An item over here. A muscle band. Okay, fine. Let's take it. Here, but yeah, I need to do something. I just forgot what it was. What was it? There are 5 premier balls. But yeah, should I fight? Sir, man, I'm still going to beat you all down. Director. I go for Aerial Ace. And also go for Thunder Punch on the finger off. So now go for Close Combat. Ghost Raptor. So explode, huh? Let's see if I can finish you off still with one hit. Great critical hit. Pretty good, excellent, awesome, Staraptor. Nice work. So there's your chatbot. Oh fuck, I did freaking the wrong attack. Sorry. But still doesn't matter, I guess. There. Yeah, only them froze get experience. There. Level 47. Yes, okay. Let's switch out this mall. I do have a revive, I guess. Or I do not have that. No, I need to go back to an to the healing spot. Let's go back to the Pokemon Center, man. I need to go back there. My Staraptor need to be healed up. So that it can fight on the next battle. I see that there's one more item on that way over there. Wait, how? Oh yes, this is the correct way. A magnet. Oh well, that's a nice fine item for my Ampharos. Let's give this item to my Ampharos, man. Can boost the electric type moves. Yes, yeah, man. Yeah, definitely pretty sure there that will work. Okay, then only wait, seeing Kench, yes. Boost water type moves. Let's have the other item. Just yeah, need only boost the other items. Need more better boosting items, man. So that my team is strong enough against everyone. Let's go for your bottle. Let's see an earthquake. Yes, come on, Ivaldo. Do you kill them? Yeah, how do you? Sure, but my next one, I'm not 100% sure yet. Okay. Yes, there we go. Level 47. Let's go for Aerial Ace and Dead Hole, and go for Earthquake. There we go, that's great. Pretty good, still excellent. There it goes, the Earthquake, but not enough yet, I guess, to finish off the Luxray, I guess. I guess not. See, it doesn't kill it. Alright, now Sleeve, it's your turn now. Let's go for a fake out, and then go for a crunch. There, let's finish you off now. Nice, level 47. Pretty good, great man. So, and now? So, I got it now. Let's go to the storage. But what? The storage room is not okay. I guess we'll go back now to this location. Take these items here. Doesn't work. Candy. And TM Thunder. Okay, I will just learn Thunder to my... So, well done here. I guess now let's see what there's going to be done next. Now what? What's supposed to go to do next then, first? Check out all the houses here better, maybe first? I guess. Oh, there's a name reader. Okay. Nothing here. Go to the beach. That will be next. Guess I've got to go to the beach. Maybe there's something here. There's calcium. Okay, fine, that's good for a special attacker. I don't have surf yet. Okay, then I see that there's nothing else here. Okay. Nothing else here to find. But well, about 10 instead. Let's see here. Nope, nothing. Nope, wrong house. There's also nothing this way. I will check everywhere. Maybe I do miss something. Now what? What you are? Nothing. This here will be the tournament hall, but nothing else there to find yet. What? Got some more arrests. Need to know where the other arrest is. Go back? Ugh. The way is blocked here. One more arrest. Maybe let's check here? Where exactly is it? I don't see anywhere. Anything here to arrest? Just this is already done here. Wait, something that I didn't check yet? Nah, I didn't check everything. Where is something else then to do here? don't see anything else. That was pretty very weird, man. But there's nothing else here to find. I need one more arrest, but which one? I'm stuck here. I don't know where. This is really taking forever, dude. But where and what? Oh wait, the wrong house again. I did check already this one. Wait, is there an item over there? Maybe let's take a look over here. Ah, this one is the last one of the... I need to rest. Okay, I've got to look here. This is the last arrest that I need to do. Let's beat you down, man. Let's try to finish you off. With Corian. First, get better go try with ice type move. Let's try and see ya. Close. Groupie? Okay, fine. Let's try with the muddy water. Alright, nice. Wow, oh, close, dude. Wowie. Okay, I need to switch out if it doesn't get killed yet. Okay, fine. Then now let's use Nelsleaf. So you go for Body Slam. Smart. Might try with the Feint Attack. Nice, let's finish off with that. Here we go again. Let's use Typhlosion for this. Lava Plume finish you off so easy, but Fire Punch for sure also. I don't care which move. Alright, done. And there are 3 Max Repels. Nice, okay. Nuzleaf is level 47 now. Put you back here. Okay. So then I'm down here right now. Let's go back. Okay, thanks, man. read about this. Let's go to the Leper's Lounge then, right now. So, have a battle here against Mirror B. Alright, Staraptor, I need you now for this battle. Break free at some point. I hope so. Wow. Okay, nice. Defrost. There we go. Excellent. Exactly what I was expecting. I'm doing a punch right now. There we go. You're finished off, dude. Next one, Nicola. Go for another Discharge. Nice, paralyzed. Pretty good, man. Excellent. You didn't even get a chance to move, huh? Well, bad for you. So your last Ludicolo. Good, fine. There's your next Keep Terrain user. Well, right then with Typhlosion. see if you can still use Surf, huh? Nice bird, there we go. Are you still going to use Giga Drain? Bad choice, man. You know, I'm fire type, you don't can beat me with any fire types. Bad choice, man. So don't worry. Don't even try to kill me with all of your water type moves, man. Well, you don't use any water type moves then. I don't get it. You're pretty dumb. No way, man. You are. Okay, Typhlosion. Let's burn the next one. Nice, there we go again. Great. No problem. Let's go for one more lava plume. And there. It was close, man. And it isn't draw. You got killed by the burn, and you did kill me with the skull. There we go. You are beaten. Alright, Thunderwave and over TM. Alright. But I have to heal up also first now. Let's go back to the Pokemon Center first better after this battle, man. That was a pretty very super tough one. Okay. Now let's see close how long how many more minutes do I have before I can better close the recording. Maybe we'll see you next time, well, tomorrow, better are, what will be next. How much more minutes left? Oh, well, I can do 7 more minutes. Let's check all these rooms. This one is locked. There's a Magneton. I shall try to kill it, well. Okay. Let's finish off this Magneton. I don't need it. I have Ampharos, man. Let's go for Earthquake. Now everyone is on the same level. Let's heal up Hippodon. Sure, need its HP back. Typhlosion back on the first place. Alright, let's see what there's what I can expect in there. Well, it is there here. Choice man against the fire type. Okay, Golbat. No problem for Ampharos. And Ampharos is close level 48. Right after this battle. Great job. Okay, so Dinsha is there next. Let's go for Typhlosion again. Let's go Fire Punch. There, easy one shot kill. So, next battle here. Alright, and let's see what you are going to be have next. More ghost types. And Sublime. Yes, okay, fine. Well, let's go for a lava pool. Try to burn this thing. Yeah. Start to burn you, man. So, one more. Spirit Dip, huh? Okay, let's go for Vaporeon right now. Let's beat you with some Bark Titans. Let's go for Muddy Water. There we go, nice. Oh, you didn't even try to attack me? Bad. Pretty bad. That's really too bad, man. More cultists. So there's Murkrow, huh? Well. Still, let's see if you can beat me or I'm trying to beat you down with fire. Nice, Typhlosion is level 14 and learned Flamethrower. Nice, better. Let's replace Quick Attack. So, Crawdont, go for Nutsy. I go for Fake Out first. There's the flinch. And then now let's use Path. Let's see how much damage. Okay, you can take it easy, eh? And I can easy outspeed you. Yes, your defense is pretty high, but your speed is super bad. So, there's your Sneasel. Okay, fine, let's go with Staraptor. Go for close combat. So you go with Snitch. Doesn't work, man. There we go. Super easy one shot kill. So, Cacturne is next. Okay, let's go for another close combat. We have Dark Punch, huh? Well, let's see about that. Ha! Great job, Staraptor. There we go, you are beaten. So, one double battle right here. That sounds good, pretty well. Nuzleaf and Vaporeon, you two are next. Hunter and Arbok, huh? Okay. Well, I do have Fate Attack. And Muddy Water. Only your Hunter is killed. Grievous. Still also no problem. Close, man. Nice. Yes. Great job, Nasty. Perfect. That's excellent. Another faint attack and muddy water. Okay, stupid miss. But still, your bayonet is killed. Ghost type doesn't get a chance against dark type, man. There we go. Nice level up. One more. You're wheezing. Let's see if Fate Attack can finish you off. Sure not then. Okay. Alright. You did pretty smart, but also pretty dumb. You was better supposed to attack Nuzleaf with a poison type. So and what now? Your last one? Dust gloves, huh? Okay. Impressive, very strong one there. Nice critical hit. Great job, Nuzleaf. Perfect. Let's go, man. That was excellent. You all are beaten. Except there will be some more battles there somewhere. Staraptor and Hippodon, you two are next. Need to be up to level 48. So you are going drifting. Smart. Okay, let's use Hippodon then for this one. Special defense boost, huh? Well, I'm going for a physical dark type. Let's go for Crunch. So you try to lower my special defense. I'm trying to finish him off. Come on, Hippodon, you can do this. Pretty sure I do believe in you. Our Dripin does have aftermath. No, not aftermath. Okay, fine. Nice. Heal up here. Alright then, so next. Let's go. The ball's right there. Try, man. There we go, then. Still a great job, man. spirit alone. Get your aerial ace. Let's see. There we go. Excellent. Better switch out because I don't get a chance to attack. Typhlosion. Yeah, I don't mind. Just get killed and sacrifice it so that only if people don't get experience. But first try with the lava blue. Typhlosion, man. There's the acrobatics. Still no problem. I can try to finish you off now with one crunch. Come on, Hippodon. Try to finish off this Golbat. You can do it. Fuse Ray, please don't hit yourself. Please finish off this Golbat. Yes, there we go. Nice crit. Awesome. So there's Gengar. Now let's go for Nuzleaf. Let's go for some Feint attacks. We go for Focus Blast. Nice miss. There, nice little short kill. Nice crit to Nuzleaf. Okay, extrasensory, no. Alright, my team is not fully healed up yet. See, after that battle. If now then, let's just heal up and save the game right after that. Save the game right here and then see you all next time. Bye bye. Good night, everyone. Peace. See you then all tomorrow in my next videos, man. Let's see then next time.